That missed. And the Penguins pick it up. And here's Trotty with a man open left wing. Phil Bourque cuts inside now. Bourque in front. Shoots. Oh!
Trottier was on the end of a shift, Mike, and Phil Bourque playing on the left wing on this line. Normally, Troy Loney plays there. And Bourque came streaking up that left side. John Morris was the man back. Where was the defenseman? Bourque beat him to the puck and just tapped that puck past Chris Terreri after a beautiful lead pass by Trottier. Couldn't have placed it any better. Terreri came sliding across, but Bourque went across the net. He went to the far side on Terreri. No, he didn't either. Short side. He simply beat Terreri to the post.
Well, the pass had to be perfect, and it was. And Bourque did the rest. He beat him on the short side with his first playoff goal at 17:01, and we've got a 3-3 game.
Terreri had the right move. He just didn't make the save. Bourque was able to get that puck underneath him into the net.
And the reason he did is because the pass was so perfect. He just didn't have any time. He had to make that, he had to get over, Paul, and the shot was faster than the reaction could be.